this is one of the men behind the entire thing. I'm very excited to be standing here with you.
It took us a long time, but you know, a lot of thought went into everything.
So nice, the weather's beautiful, and I haven't been out in ages, so I'm really excited to have a champagne and just try some delicious food.
I was most excited to hear it's fusion, because fusion dining is so big right now, so we're really opening the door to all these new experiences. We do love the Finger Wharf, and that is why they got an incredible day for it.
So, I mean, what are you expecting out of tonight?
Well, to be honest, I'm really geeked about the food.
This area, you know, it's great to see some more stuff, you know, popping up, because it has sort of been the same for a long time.
Shadi, I'm very excited because you actually own a Ducati.
Yes, I do. An 848 White Pearl Ducati.
So, Craniti's, the new restaurant we're here for tonight. It's got a really good young vibe, but I think that's sort of what the Wharf needs.
I think if we get some young, fun energy and some bits in for summer as well, I think it's going to be really fun.
Vibe, and it looks like, I mean, I love the Japanese fusion side of things. We all like our sushi, and it's nice for a guy to have their pasta, so it's a good mix.
Especially when we want to wear our little tight dresses. Yeah.